Hello all, welcome to our channel Cooking Pass. Today we will share you the recipe of Phulkopi Parotta or Stuffed Gobi Paratha. This recipe is very simple and very easy. Also, it's very delicious and it doesn't require any side dish. You can have it simply with dhania chutney or tomato ketchup or any other pickle of your choice. The recipe of dhania chutney is already in our channel. The link is in description box. Please check it out. So let's get started and please make sure that you have already subscribed. Ingredients: we have taken cauliflower or phulkopi, one medium sized, cut into big florets, two medium sized onions finely chopped, handful of coriander leaves, 1 teaspoon grated ginger, chopped green chilies as per your requirement. First we will make the paratha stuffing. For this we will finely grate a cauliflower. Take the cauliflower a bit harder and tight so that while you will grate it, it will be very easy for you to grate it. And it will look like this. Now in this add grated ginger and chopped onion and salt as per your taste. Add chopped green chilies as per your requirement, coriander leaves. Mix it all together very well. Salt releases water, so when you are adding it, please be careful. Do not add it too much. Make sure all is well combined. Our stuffing is now ready. Once you are done, keep it aside for the later use. We have already made the paratha dough beforehand. For this process, how to make paratha dough, please watch aloo paratha recipe which is already in our channel. This is the same process we have made the dough. Now take each dough balls and start rolling it like chapatis. We will make 2 chapatis at a time. First chapati is done, now we will make the second one. Make dough balls and the size of the chapatis as per your requirement. Our second chapati is also done. Now take some phulkopi stuffing with a spoon and place it in the middle of the second chapati. Spread it evenly with the spoon around the chapati. Now take the first chapati we have made before and place it on the top of it and tap it with your hand a bit and seal its edges like this so that the stuffing won't come outside. Seal all edges and tap it a little bit very carefully like we are showing you here. Now we will roll it out very lightly. Now place it on the hot tawa and toast it from both of its sides well. Drizzle some refined oil from the top of it and fry it well from both of its sides. Fry this well in low to medium flame until it turns light golden in color. Occasionally flip it and fry it well from both of its sides. You can easily have it in your breakfast or in dinner. We have already uploaded aloo paratha and methi paratha recipes. The recipe link is in our description box. Kindly check it out. If require, drizzle some oil from the top of it and fry it well. You can use bhaja masala also in the stuffing. The bhaja masala link will be in I button, please check it out. You can see the paratha has turned into beautiful golden in color. Our phulkopi paratha or gobi paratha is now ready. Follow the same process and make more parathas as per your requirement. And enjoy! If you like these kinds of easy recipes, please subscribe to our channel to get more such new easy recipes every week. And do not forget to click on the bell icon for new updates. Serve it hot with dhania chutney or any other pickle of your choice. Also, you can have it with tomato ketchup. do try it out once and do let us know. Stay tuned to Cooking Pass.